ring in its nose for safety. Bulls are big, strong animals, and it's very soft tissue in the nose. So once it's put through, they do not feel it. There is no blood whatsoever, but you've got control of that animal when you're taking it out. So really, it's like putting a lead in a dog. You can walk the dog, but you've got full control of a dangerous animal the size of a bull.